Rap Nerd.
What's good, Rap Nerds? You already know who it is. It's your boy, D-Sick, a.k.a. the Rap Nerd, and we back with another video. We're doing some Griselda again, baby. You know I can't stop reacting to the Griselda. They always coming with the bars. They always coming with the fire. This right here is Conway featuring the Alchemist on the production. The song is called Calvin. It's the music video. I'm always looking forward to hearing Conway rap. As I've said before, he's my favorite out of the Griselda collective. Let me know what y'all think. Do y'all think that he's the best in Griselda, or do you think it's Benny the Butcher, or who you think it is? But anyway, Conway is my favorite. So go check out this video, Conway Alchemist. Song is titled Calvin. Let's go ahead and get right into it, man.
I'm in the hood, I'm still on my block. I know some shooters that run in your spot. Hit you with a shot, I seen it a lot. Yeah. I seen it a lot.
I think part of the reason I like Griselda too is because it's so dark. Like, it brings you back to that dark, grimy, gritty, gutter hip hop, man. It's something about that I'm in love with.
I seen it a lot. I'm the big homie, I just make a call. Don't gotta lift up a finger at all. When it's an issue, I hit on my dog. Bigger the gun, the harder they fall. I know some niggas that's behind the wall. Dead like a dime and leave with a scar. Niggas that still getting money in prison. Rock Cartier glasses, spinning the yard. Ain't no drive-bys, we in your bushes. We jumping out while you was parking your car. Shooting their yard, surely you scattered all over the grass. Like leaves in the fall. We gon' slide by, get at the rest of them niggas. We killing whoever involved, we getting them all. Young nigga already caught him two bodies, he itching for more. Yeah, nigga, we still in the trenches. Scope on the stick, I can hit you from distance. Fuck nigga thought he was riding on me. Got the drop on the first, put an end to his mission. Young nigga been getting rich in the kitchen. Gun on the table, he weighing and whipping. Nigga start hating, we ain't even tripping. We just gonna pull up and spray him and clip him. I used to like.
Man, this is so hard right here, man. It's very raw. And the video matches up well with the song and the content of the song. And it's just dope so far, man. It's dope. They're restoring the feeling of how hip-hop used to sound, man. It's tight. I'm liking it. Another thing I'm noticing is that, you know, he's switching up his flow. You know, he can have like a southern flow, if you will, and kind of like put a bounce to it and everything like that, and have that same kind of a trap flow, but over this kind of beat makes it sound so much better than what these dudes nowadays is doing. Anyway, let's check out some more of this.
Light up my room with a candle. I had to get on my loot in the bandle. If we talking keys, I just moved the piano. Still in the hood with my Uzi to handle. Got tape on the eye, you a fool with the sample. Hard on the paint like I'm Julius Randle. Get out of pocket, I'm popping this rocket. I promise that I'ma make you the example. I'm from the bottom, went straight to the top. I'm from the hood, I'm still on my block. I know some shooters that run in your spot. Hit you with a shot, I seen it a lot. Yeah.
I seen it a lot, nigga.
I seen it a lot.
I've been through it all.
I seen it a lot. I'm from the bottom and straight to the top. I'm in that hood, I'm still on my block. I know some shooters that run in your spot. Hit you with a shot, I seen it a lot. Yeah.
I seen that shit.
I seen it a lot.
Niggas run down on shit, nigga.
Niggas should really be paying me homage. Be in the trenches, I'm straight from the bottom. Dropped out of school, never made it through college. I got in the game and I made a few comments. I put on for the city, I did it for cello. I made him a promise, I wasn't stopping. This was before any deal, I was still selling narcotics. Smoking this chronic is giving me solace. Gun on my hip, ain't no question, I got it. Keep me a young nigga with me that stay with a pole. When he waiting impatient to pop it. Real nigga, watch what you say in my comments. I drop off a bag, I pay a few dollars. I had niggas next to you aiming a tech at you, shooting at you right in front of your mama. Yeah.
Watch what you say in them comments. I'ma have somebody pull up. I feel you, Conway. I feel you. I'ma rewind that part just to make sure y'all hear that, because this applies to this. I felt this in my soul. This applies to anybody hating on me.
Young nigga with me that stay with a pole and he waiting impatient to pop it. Real nigga, watch what you say in my comments. I drop off a bag, I pay a few dollars. I had niggas next to you aiming a tech at you, shooting at you right in front of your mama. Yeah. Your location. Yeah. Don't make us grip up and take us a mini vacation. Every time Brody starts shooting his chopper, he feel a sensation. Yeah. He got your name on his list and he finna erase it. Buzzy said he ain't reporting no more cause he's sick of probation. They trying to see who gon' catch the most bodies, the niggas is racing. I'm about to go back to Johnny and get the Rolex and the bracelet. Yeah. I'm eating, my nigga, machine is that nigga, just face it. I'm from the bottom and straight to the top. I'm from the hood, I'm still on my block. I got some shooters that run in your spot, hit you.
Know what makes this even more gangster? The fact that he didn't even use a real ski mask. He took a regular beanie and just cut the eyes and the mouth part out. That makes this look a lot more real and believable. That's crazy, man. Like it.
With a shot, I seen it a lot.
All them shooters, yeah. I seen it a lot.
I'm from the bottom, straight to the top. I'm in that hood, I'm still on my block. I know some shooters that run in your spot. Hit you with a shot, I seen it a lot.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not condoning that in any kind of way, rap nerds. Let's not go over to that lifestyle if you're not already in it. But it's interesting to hear about, you know, and it's very entertaining for our listening pleasure. Mine in particular. But anyway, I guess that's pretty much it. That was Calvin by Conway the Machine and the Alchemist. The Alchemist is a monster on them beats, by the way, man. He's a very underrated, slept-on producer. Rap nerds, y'all let me know in the comments what y'all thought about this song and this video. And as always, until next time, if you don't have a vision, you're better off blind. If you don't live with a purpose, you're better off dying. It's D-Sick the Rap Nerd, and we out of here, baby. Peace.
Rap Nerd.